गुड मॉर्निंग टू योर स्टूडेंट. येस्टरडे वी रेड अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी द कैनरी. इन दिस स्टोरी वी रेड देयर इज अ बॉय एंड हिज फादर हैड गिवन अ वंडरफुल गिफ्ट ऑन हिज बर्थडे, अ लिटल येलो कैनरी एंड ही नेम्ड हर मॉली. हाउ ही मॉली ही ट्रीट द मॉली एंड आफ्टर अ फ्यू डेज ही लॉस्ट हिज इंटरेस्ट एंड forgot to give her water. And what happened to the Molly? He cannot find food and water for himself. Now we will continue our story. Chirpy the sparrow was sad too and said, "We wish we could help you." Canary friend said, "We are very sad for you. I wish we could help you." The little canary drooped. The meaning of droop means hang. He is hanging. The little canary drooped her little yellow head and prayed to God. You can see here how she has taken out his hat and praying to God, "Please help me." Early next morning, Somu's mother came to wake up. The next morning, Somu's mother wake up. She was surprised. The meaning of surprise, shocked. She is very shocked when she did not hear the sweet voice of the canary. He is shocked why the canary is not singing. She peed. Peed means she looked into the case. Molly was laying there half dead. What she noticed? She noticed that the little canary is laying dear half dead. Somu's mother took her out of the case carefully and stroked her yellow feather. Stroked means to hit. His mother hit his yellow feather. Feather means wings. She hit the yellow wings carefully. She fed the little bird with fresh seeds and water. Then what she has done? She gave some water and fresh seed to the little canary. She was very angry with her son. Now she is very angry with her son because he did not give water and food to the little canary. "Somu, what a dreadful thing," she said. Dreadful means terrible and shocking thing. "If you can't look after this poor creature." Creature means animal. "If you can't look after this poor creature, you have no right to keep it. I am so ashamed." Ashamed means very shame.
I am so ashamed of you, said the mother. Mother is very ashamed of his son and is very angry. Somu burst into tears. Burst means to break down. Somu burst into tears and felt sorry. Now he is sorry for his mistake. Thereafter, he looked after Molly, the little canary, very well.
After that, he take care of his little bird very well. Dear student, so we have complete our story today, and we learn that we should never harm animals. We should take care of them. We should feed them properly. Now I'm going to discuss the hard word of this lesson. These are the hard word that I'm going to discuss that you will write in your notebook. First word is lump. L-U-M-P, lump. The second word is jealous. G-E-A-L-O-U-S, jealous. Third word is interest. I-N-T-E-R-E-S. Interest. The fourth word is worst. W O R S T, worst. The fifth word is thirsty. T H I R S T Y, thirsty. The next word is loudly. L O U D L Y, loudly. Seventh word is notice. N O T I C E, notice. The eighth word is drooped. D R double O P E D, drooped. The ninth word is surprised. S U R P R I S E D, peered. P double E R E D, peered. Length word is struck. S T R O K E D, stroked. The 12th word is dreadful. D R E A D F U L, dreadful. Thirteenth hard word is creature. C R E A T U R E, creature. The 14th word is ashamed. A S H A M E D, ashamed. I'm going to read this word again. First word is lump. Second is jealous. Third is interest. Fourth is worst. Fifth is thirsty. Sixth is loudly. Seventh is notice. 8th is drooped, 9th is surprised, 10th is speared, 11th is stalked, 12th is dreadful, 13th is creature, and 14th is ashamed. Dear student, you will write these hard word in your notebook and you will read this story 2 times and you will try to understand. That's all for the day. Have a nice day.